gave up everything so I could be this. All my old friends think I'm a real do it for the kids and you do it for the honeys, for a little bit of this and a little bit of money. You had to see what I did. Couch think you can weigh in. Well, laugh out loud, there's some real stupidity. Think I got here by using these itty bitty. I give up a of a lie. I wish that all it took was a cause fame was a side effect. Yeah, we'd all be drinking flavored Kool-Aid and there'd be like a billion Kim K's.
I've been saying, oh my God,
vacations, I was on my grind, dedicated, fat cats on the with the TV and lasagna. I'm like Bill Montage, down like a katana. Do it for the kids and you do it for the honeys, for a little bit of this and a little bit of money. My old friends, they be criticizing, she really changed who think she is, why she got no wedding ring. Even the good ones, they always say, when you gonna give up, live the right way, like, why you gotta go and do me like that? Why you never ever call me right back? Cause I was born for this and I would sacrifice you like the kid in the glasses from Lord of the Flies, boo.
All the blessings that I wanted, all the friends that I forgot, tell me how to live my life. What's a noble sacrifice?
Sempre in mezzo guai, so che non sono solo, qualcuno là fuori capisce bene quello che intendo, se no non ci siamo. Dice di no, allora vorrei sapere tu che fai. Non sopporto la gente che si dice sempre mai. So che non sono solo, qualcuno là fuori capisce bene quello che intendo, se no non ci siamo. Dice di no, allora vorrei sapere tu che fai.
Ma cosa fate oggi? Io mi annoio, io mi finisco tutta la serie, oppure dormo, oppure vedo qualcuno che appoggi sto mio sogno, oppure torno a sognare da solo, mi sveglio male la mattina, yeah. Non voglio vedere para, e quindi ra, ra, e quindi ra, ra, ra. E ti mando due kiss, ti mando due kiss, ti rimando due kiss. Ma rispondi please, perché te la tiri dai fatti. Sto sulla luna, non fate i bambini, non fate i carini. Se poi siete squali, te porti le angeli dai vice vicini.
Non sopporto la noia, stavo sempre in mezzo guai. So che non sono solo, qualcuno là fuori capisce bene quello che intendo, se no non ci siamo. Chi c'è di noi, allora vorrei sapere tu che fai. Non sopporto la gente che si dice sempre mai. So che non sono solo, qualcuno là fuori capisce bene quello che intendo, se no non ci siamo. Chi c'è di noi, allora vorrei sapere tu che fai.
Anche questa notte faccio guai. Non mi importa se mi chiedi come voglio farli. Sopra il palco cascali. Ah, se il collo non si toglie sembra una sciarpa. L'inverno è goloso, amo il blu. Sguardo in su, come parla sia mio nonno che ci faccio su. Quindi faccio su. La gente che giura alla fine sta mentendo. Lo senti cosa dici? No, non siamo amici. Se dici che il mondo è un posto dove star divisi, per me sei solo noia. L'odio costa come goia. Ti condanni come prive, cache, ma c'è te se sei te. Fatto con me per avere eccitare me con gli altri. E c'è un peso sullo stomaco come quando alleno il diaframma. Credo solo a mia mamma. Se pensi a tutto quello che è successo fino ad ora, viviamo poco più di una farfalla.
Non sopporto la noia, trovo sempre in mezzo ai guai. So che non sono solo, qualcuno là fuori capisce bene quello che intendo, sera non ci siamo. Vicini di noi, però vorrei sapere tu che fai.
Sopporto la gente che Every time you look at me that way, a mí me gusta all the things you need. Every day, a mí me gusta en cada detalle que te hago y que me haces bien. It's what I like, yeah, yeah, yeah. It's just what I like, yeah. A mí me gusta la mujer when they shake it, yeah, yeah, yeah. A mí me gusta when they want it, go and get it, yeah, yeah, yeah. A mí me gusta, a mí me gusta, a mí me gusta.
Ponte creativa. Todas las mujeres son hermosas, pero las más que me gustan son latinas. Ella no es lesbiana, pero a veces escondida a su amiga, su amiga, su amiga. Al ritmo de la música ella mueve la cadera, se me pone imperativa. Hace las cosas y no la pillan, ya, 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 ya. De todo tu vida, ¿y qué forma y te como yo escojo? Todas esas tú las volverías a hacer. Mi alma gemela, los dos somos adictos.
A mí me gusta la mujer when they shake it, yeah, yeah, yeah. A mí me gusta when they want it, go and get it, yeah, yeah, yeah. A mí me gusta, a mí me gusta, a mí me gusta. I don't know what you used to, but I know that you have never tried something like this. I don't know what you used to, but it doesn't matter, cause I know you gone like this. It's lo que tienes ahí, lay it down on my body. Lo que tú quieres de mí, do whatever you got me.
A mí me gusta la mujer when they shake that, yeah, yeah.
Love is mine today. dreaming to sounds that carry me so far away. The freedom now, forever I'll be bound. Dream of the south, or where the sun's so paramount. To the seasons I'll spend my time here now. They play like silent movies, only you can see. You shelter them and keep them rolling onwards. Won't you ever let them go? But tell me at what cost. I'll find the ticket to ride. I'll be waiting for the perfect time. Sometimes with a look in my eyes, I'll be gliding through these dreams of mine. When it's right, step out of line. I'll be waiting, waiting a secret form. And I'll find a ticket to ride. Leaving the ground to carry on this warm embrace. I'm deep in now, sanctuary.
Hello and welcome to the City of Roses, Portland, Oregon. The venue is Providence Park. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me here on the commentary box is Lee Dixon. And this is the scenario, this is the question. Will they, on this final day, avoid the drop? This ought to be a terrific spectacle, Lee.
Well, thank you, Derek. The message today is simple. Don't lose and the job is done. Survive for another season. However, at no point during this season have they warranted any confidence in their ability not to lose a game. Too many below par performances mean that their fans will be on the edge of their seats and biting their nails from the first whistle to the last.
Well, a promising looking attack, but comes to nothing in the end. Now they've lost it. And he's going to be disappointed with that pass. And do they mean business on this occasion? Oh, a superb save! And now the delivery. The keeper needed, and the referee has pointed to the spot. A penalty it is, and a chance for them to forge ahead. Well, that could be his final rebuke, I think, and the referee's making that absolutely clear.
I like that, Derek. Good refereeing. Nice and strong. Told the player exactly what he was thinking.
And he finds the net. No difficulties encountered. So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Dangerous looking through ball. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Couldn't hang on to it. And it crossed the byline. A goal kick as a result. But on you go, says the referee. Advantage. Not a good pass. Fruitful looking attack. Could be. He's gone and found the net. Brilliant piece of finishing. Magnificent goal. So 2-0 now. Shevchenko, John, Banks, and unable to keep the ball. Well read to ease the pressure. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Wallace. Niz. It might be on for them. And the keeper making sure there were no scraps for them to feed on. Not what he was intending. Bad pass. I must say, this looks promising. And the flag has gone up. Offside. Niz. Wallace. Musso. Nelson. And given away. Read it well. Musso. Oh, that's an interesting pass. Well, offside by the merest of margins. Mikkel. High quality defending.
The visitors have totally controlled possession and all of their team are enjoying this performance. That's why they're winning and that's why they're one of the best teams.
Showing a real will to win the ball. John. Good physical play. Musso. Niz. Wallace. Credit to them for winning back possession. Illegal play, and hence a free kick. Drogba. Moreno. Mikkel. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. So a throw in here. The referee knew that was foul play, but advantage it is. Clark. Wallace. A bit of running room now on the wing. Cross fired over. Well, he couldn't get the header on the target, but you've got to give credit to the defending. In behind for him to chase. Wallace. And he read it well, intercepting it. Plenty of running room in the wide position. Can he get one back? They kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs.
Well, Derek, they're not happy. Ref is taking the brunt of this.
Banks. John. Well, nicely cut out. Now what can they do with the ball? Crossing possibilities, a glorious chance, and a goal! And now it really is all a bit too close for comfort, Lee.
Oh no, Derek, there'll be a few jangling nerves out there right now. Still in their own hands though, but only just.
Well, the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. Oh, he's given it away. Beautifully weighted ball. He just needs to stay level-headed now. Well, the goalkeeper in charge of the situation. A chance to nudge in front. Corner kick here. Clark. Well, beaten easily here. Not a clear foul, but the referee letting the play flow. And the referee has awarded the free kick. He tried to play advantage, but it wasn't forthcoming. Played into the centre. Thumped clear. Clark. Not messing around with that clearance. Gibson. Banks. Alves. Gibson. And an astute piece of defending. Throw-ins given. Hennessy. Moreno. And now, passing it through. And the keeper's in trouble. And the ball is loose. And foiled by the post. It is to be a throw-in. Dahl. Mikkel. What can he do from here? Is it going to be? Oh, right in the nick of time. It might be perfectly set up for the counter-attack, you know. Making progress. No-nonsense clearance. Could play it in. And the keeper there to catch it under no real pressure. Gibson. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. Musso. Really good attacking play. Could be! And he couldn't take advantage of that opportunity from close range, Lee.
How close does he want to be to score? He's gone for power and fluffed his lines.
Hennessy. Well, sloppy in possession. Moving the ball forward with purpose. Still level here, but the pressure escalating. Now can they counter clinically? And an effective clearance. Clark. Can they get in behind them? He's lost it. Made it a bit too easy for his opponent. Well, he played that one really well. And he takes it on! Just the challenge that was required. And taking it away. Greaves. Arnold. No nonsense clearance. And the counter looks on here. Options available. And what can they do to stop him running at them? Well, he's won the ball. Well, the minutes are ticking away. Are they going to do it? Are they going to make certain of their presence in the division? Oh, it's gone in! And is that the goal that will ultimately seal their fate, Lee?
Well, they're done, Derek. I can't see them coming back from this. That means disappointment for the fans. It's curtains for me, I think.
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? And possession lost, intercepted.
Well, it's a cracking atmosphere in here. The players just need to harness that energy from the crowd to see them through in this game.
And the flag does go up, offside. Well, do they have a goal in their future? They're giving it a go. He read the situation defensively and did his job. It might be on for them. Oh, he's gone for goal! Sound piece of goalkeeping. Inside the final 2 minutes of this contest. This could be it, but it can't get all the way through.
Well, listen to that, Derek. They think it was a nailed-on pen. The ref didn't know.
Attending to his defensive chores. The final whistle, and there's no escaping it now. Relegation will be in their immediate future.
Well, it's a huge blow for the club today. Their manager needs to have a look at himself, that's for sure. But it's the players, Derek, really need to be accountable.